seen them on my left, on my right, right above now. Don't you forget them, help them, hold us, everywhere now. I see them, yes, that's the power. I see them, legs are fast. Yes, 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 left, right, front, back, everywhere. Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, move, 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 move. I saw them. Angels is fast. Angels is fast. Right now, at the count of seven, Jesus, from the left to the right, from the front to the back, you will know I get with bodies. I said to you, you must burn. You must carry fire. You are pregnant. A nation is pregnant. Ghana is pregnant. Ghana is in labor. Ghana is in labor. About to birth. About to birth. A nation. A nation. Oh, at the count of seven. Ministry angels. I didn't come alone. Bring them out. Just bring them out. I didn't come alone. I come with angels. Bring them, bring them, bring them. And they are ready to move. At the count of seven. Oh Jesus. Just like you said. Just like you said in the scriptures. I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh. The young ones will prophesy. Jesus, this is the time. This is the time. The hour has come. The hour has come. When the Holy Ghost is sick on men. When the Holy Ghost is sick on men. Oh, Ghana is pregnant. Ghana is pregnant. See people in labor. People are in labor. People are in labor. People are in labor. Ghana is pregnant. Accra is pregnant. People are in labor. At the count of seven. Holy Ghost, see you. I'm standing here only by your grace. It is only your mercy that has brought me this far. Father, I stand upon this altar over the nation Ghana. Lord, you told me that I will send you to the nations and you will preach the gospel with your sound. Lord, this is the time again. Lord, I want you to show yourself and sit upon them one after the other. As many of them that are ready for fire. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. That's the Holy Ghost. Bring them, bring them. Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Bring them, bring them, bring them out. Altars everywhere. We didn't come to go. I didn't come so you will see my fine face. Ghana is pregnant. Accra is pregnant. Jesus. Only the families of Father, I am Father Sila, Father Tele, Asure, Eteri, Kati, 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 Parasana, Fontetele, Aparia Sure Ketele, Monfitile, Sotepeli Tatila, Brasi. I saw an angel with a staff again, standing at this side. Jesus, that angel, whosoever is ready, angel, give them, give them, give them, give them, give them. I know. You're found in an open place. You're the secret place I have found.
Yeah. Since I met this Holy Ghost.
God work in me and release in me. That's a spirit that lets my father from the grave. He's at work in you and release in me. I am the presence of God. I am the source of God. Anywhere I am now, when you meet me, the meet Jesus. When you meet me, the meet Jesus. When you show up in a place, what spirit do you have? Ghana is pregnant. Spirit of God is giving me witness.
I'm so sorry. I'll raise two songs here very quick, and if you dare to come and take a call before them. Listen to me. This is a word for somebody. You can only be what you can become with Jesus Christ. You can only what be what you will become in Jesus Christ. Hello. Hello. The meaning you are seeing today. This crowd I'm seeing today. I first saw the crowd in my room. In front of my mirror. With spoon in my hand. Calling Accra. Calling London. It's okay to lock yourself in your room and begin to call nations. See, whether you like it or not, you must rise. Superstar. Moses Peace will not be the only superstar. Jomento will not be the only superstar from Ghana. You must rise. Whether they like it or not, you must rise. Whether you like it or not, you must rise. But I only know one way. Seek for the kingdom of God. And his righteousness. And every other thing shall be added. Faith is part of that other thing. Wealth is part of that other thing. But if there is one thing we have to see,
apart from the fire,
it's Jesus.
Without Jesus Christ, he's already a dead man, but he's still preaching. That minister, without Jesus Christ, he's already a dead man, but he's still singing.